So, your computer is having an issue here as you are trying to open a program you have recently installed and this error arrived. The program can't start because MSVCP110.dll is missing from your computer. Hello everyone, welcome to Tech Evolution, and in this short video, I will be fixing this problem. So, let me tell you that there is a very lengthy way of solving this by installing Microsoft Visual C++, but I will show you the very easy way. First thing you need to do is open your favorite browser and search for MSVCP110.dll. I'm choosing the first result here. The link will be in the description. You can see there are a few download options based on the architecture of your Windows. To know your architecture, click Windows and search for system information. Can see mine is 64-bit. So I'll be downloading the first one. If you are 32-bit, you will be downloading the second one. Okay, let's open the file. You can see the missing DLL. Now we'll place it. Open my computer, local disk C, Windows, system 32, drag and drop. I've already done this, so they are asking me to replace, and hit continue. For 64-bit users, you need to do a little more. Copy the link from the website. Paste in your explorer and hit enter. Finally, drag and drop. Restart your computer. And that's all. If you follow me step by step, you no longer have that problem left. Please let me know how you feel about this video. And do not forget to like and subscribe.